these doors to be closed, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, can I have everyone's attention, ladies and gentlemen? Good evening to you all, ladies and gentlemen, family, friends, our beloved, respected guests. Welcome to Lantana Venue. Tonight we are gathered here to celebrate this wonderful event of this lovely couple, ladies and gentlemen. Would you please put your hands together to Mr. and Mrs. Adams, ladies and gentlemen, the wonderful couple, Mark and Sheena Adams. Ladies and gentlemen, I've been asked by this wonderful couple to be host or MC this wonderful event. It gives me great honor, great pleasure to be standing here tonight and welcome you all. So I'll be speaking more English and a little bit of Syrian so everyone understand our program for tonight. Kinsham Briham Yakrim Yakariati Ashlam Aloha Ram Shokuntawa Rabba Baghdayoh Gudawana Shapira Atlantana Venue Kablochlochom Shena Idiom Ila Khadutet Malkyo Malik Tachapekatei Aunt Ila Ziza Mark Kushina Chapohon Kate Rabba Pshen Tutie Atlanikara Biohon Guawana Atlantana Venue Ubhiwa Kulamet Morha Adana Rabba Sudanta Idiom Daharamsha Baghdain Madin Kadiohon Zamartan Khabuta Dieted Sydney Kala Mahniana Betoy Amohon. Let's hear it for Carmilan Jodo. Round of applause. Our beloved Carmilan will be entertaining us the whole night, ladies and gentlemen. Together, members of the band, we got Emil and we got James. Let's hear it for the band, ladies and gentlemen. Alex DJ Entertainment, Jason will be tonight. Zoom Films will be filming, and our beloved Sam Sitto will be the photograph. أنا إن شماش جيمس توما بتاعون عموخن إديم ده هرمشا هيوغ بتمصو خيالوخن بتاعوخ عموخن هل ختمت خرزة. Is everyone ready, ladies and gentlemen? We just like to let you know that this wonderful event is live. So if you got members of the family run overseas or around the world, our beloved Wilson and the management of Wilson Hajo, they are doing live under the WH events, ladies and gentlemen. أي خادوت إلى لايف مخبا مضيتو قناة شوخون خزمانوخ. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I want everyone please to be kindly facing at the front of the entrance as we are entered to welcome this amazing bridal party. Are you guys ready? رقاد كينا يلا خياتوخون وكفيات ديوخون يلا خياتوخون قد شارخ لخرز ديان. Let's kickstart our program for tonight, ladies and gentlemen. Would you please put your hands together, Kena Chapohon, for the third groomsman and bridesman. Let's hear it to Salim and Jasmina. Round of applause, Chapekate. Round of applause, Salim, Jasmina, Chapekate. Let's make some noise to the second groomsman and bridesmaid. Let's hear it to Reva and Nikki. Round of applause. Ah. Let's make some noise, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome this wonderful couple. Arkham Yandre Kari Orushmai. Let's hear it for the best man, Josh and Caitlin. Round of applause. Let's hear it for Josh. يقرأ كن شمبريخا وطلبهم يقلتوخن قد كلوخن كاليدن أقلوخن قد قيل عدانا قد قبل بشينا أوزوغن شابيرا وخليا ملكة ومالكة داها رمشا في قادة زمرت خبيوتا كارميلان جودو أرخن يقرأ. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, our beloved guest, the moment as everyone has been waiting for has now arrived. Would you please be standing and give this wonderful couple a nice standing ovation, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome them for the first time as a husband and wife. Miyakre miyakariyate, gyohawa marmun yalakhiyate, qad qablikha zogin shapirat aate, zogit khubba sira bi malka wa malikta, bi qala zamartan karmilan. Here they are, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. and Mrs. Adams. Sheena Adams! Round of applause!
Yeah. Yeah.
حشبق كرميلان بس مالهون round of applause ladies and gentlemen كالو خدنا okay we're gonna continue our program we're gonna play about 15 minutes Arabic song باخ منهون كل لغة شركيتون از مريض عربي بتهون خا متخد ربص از مريض عربي خاطر بت ازخ الرقدة شليا هدية I want everyone to please join us on the dance floor شو قلناه من زمرتا كرميلان وز مريض عربي Round of applause, everyone on the dance floor.
Are you ready for Arabic songs? Guys, dance, come on. We'll do some Lebanese for you. Aywa. Come on, look at the bride. She's alone on this dance. Come on. Masood.
Let's hear for Carmela, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you, Emil, Aziza, James, and the bride and the groom, and the rest of them. Thank you. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, good evening to you all and welcome to this wonderful event of this bride and the groom of tonight, Mark and Sheena, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of this wonderful couple, it's an honor to have you here tonight. We have two speeches tonight. We'll be hearing from both families, the bride and the groom. I would like to invite the groom's father, would like to welcome you all and say a few words. Mr. Yelda Adam, Khachapeka, Babat Khadna, Miyakra Yelda Adam, Katpakad Lacha. Kena Aziza Miyakra Yelda, Katpakad, Umakro Kadiokon, Mamlat Abad Tabshena. Let's hear it for Mr. Yelda Adam. يقرا يلدى ادم من بسمه وفخر الاخر Okay, I would like to welcome Miss Julie on behalf of the bride to say a few words. Let's hear it for Julie, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, I'll leave you with Julie with a speech, ladies and gentlemen. My darling girl, it has been a wonderful
sometimes very long, bumpy, windy journey for us to get to this point in time. From your very first day on this earth, I thought I was the luckiest mother in the world. After hearing the many horror stories while I was pregnant from other mothers, my baby only made a small cry. It was so soft, I nearly missed it. But then enter the nurse who unknowingly unleashed a lifetime of sleepless nights. And the sound that woke the entire suburb. When all her wisdom decided to wake you up for a feed. And from that point in time until now, I don't think you have slept a full night since. Honestly. Just a few quick memories I'd like to share on this special day to my darling girl. Watching you pull yourself up on the couch next to your uncle and reading the newspaper upside down. You were still in your nappies, my darling girl. I'm watching you drag over the chair so you could reach the phone, taking it off the hook. Yes, people, not in the hand, it was actually on the wall. Back in those days, it was actually on the wall. Taking it off the hook, proceeding to talk to whomever you thought you were talking to on the other end of the phone. Smiling to yourself so proudly and in a sweet, loving voice saying goodbye, then hanging up very firmly. Waking in the middle of the night, going to check on you only to find a light coming from under your blankets. And what were you doing under the blankets, I dare ask? Reading Harry Potter, of course. Of course. Your passion with the English language and the written word, I am sure you will have a whole room full of books in your house someday. Having sleep outs in the lounge room where we would drag out the mattress of our beds and watch movies all night, but not the scary ones, because Ash would have a nightmare. We have shared many a time when we have laughed so hard we were in tears. And sometimes when the tears eventually turned into laughter. I think one of the more favourite memories would have to be in the kitchen with the music pumping. Trying to cook something. Edible, of course. Later in life, I think the cooking turned into drinking wine. And on those very special occasions, your brother would break out and join us, trying to teach me how to drop it low. And although it is time for me to take a back seat in your life's journey, remember two things. I am only ever a phone call away. You know that. I'll be there. And I will make one hell of a backseat driver, Marcus, okay? I love you both. I love you all. Thank you.
thank you so much. I hope you enjoyed it. I'll leave you with the DJ, I think.
حجبقه كرملان بس ما لوخن everybody thank you guys Emil James عوده and بس ما لوخن please be seated ladies and gentlemen the dinner will be served shortly ارخن مخبه بالطلبخ من لوخن كل لوخن بس ما لوخن شقليد شوكوخن قد عوده لانتانا فانيو بتمقروي خارم شالي قار كل لوخن all the bridal party please remain back to your seat as we have a special presentation from the management of Nantana Venue. All the brother party, please remain back to main table as we have a special presentation from Nantana Venue.